Justice Altamus Kabir, a distinguished career in Indian judiciary. Altamus Kabir, the 39th Chief Justice of India, served the Indian judiciary with distinction and integrity. His tenure, marked by significant rulings and reforms, left a lasting impact on the legal landscape of the country. Early life and education. Altamus Kabir was born on July 19, 1948, in Kolkata, West Bengal, into a prominent Bengali Muslim family. His father, Jahangir Kabir, was a noted politician and educationist. Altamus Kabir pursued his early education at the Mount Hermon School in Darjeeling and later attended the prestigious Presidency College in Kolkata. He completed his law degree from the University of Calcutta, embarking on a career that would see him rise to the highest judicial office in the country. Legal career 1. Early practice. Kabir began his legal practice in 1973, specializing in civil and criminal law. His dedication and expertise quickly earned him a reputation as a proficient lawyer in the Calcutta High Court. Though, judicial appointments. In August 1990, Altamus Kabir was appointed as a judge of the Calcutta High Court. His judicious decisions and deep understanding of the law marked his tenure, earning him respect within legal circles. 3. Elevation to Chief Justice. In March 2005, he was appointed the Chief Justice of the Jharkhand High Court. His administrative skills and fair judgments further cemented his reputation as a capable leader in the judiciary. 4. Supreme Court of India. Justice Kabir was elevated to the Supreme Court of India in September 2005. Over the next 7 years, he contributed to several landmark rulings, showcasing his commitment to justice and the rule of law. Tenure as Chief Justice of India. Altamus Kabir took office as the Chief Justice of India on September 29, 2012. Although his tenure lasted less than a year, until July 18, 2013, it was marked by significant contributions to the Indian judicial system. 8. Notable judgments. During his tenure, Justice Kabir delivered several important judgments. One such landmark ruling was the Vishakha case, which addressed the issue of sexual harassment at the workplace and laid down comprehensive guidelines for its prevention. Though, reforms and initiatives. Kabir was known for his efforts to make the judiciary more accessible and efficient. He advocated for the use of technology in courts to streamline procedures and reduce the pendency of cases. He also emphasized the importance of legal aid and worked towards ensuring that marginalized communities had better access to justice. 3. Advocacy for human rights. Justice Kabir was a strong proponent of human rights and judicial independence. He often spoke about the need to uphold the rights of individuals, particularly the vulnerable and marginalized sections of society. His rulings reflected a deep commitment to protecting civil liberties and promoting social justice. Legacy. Justice Altamus Kabir's legacy extends beyond his judicial decisions and administrative reforms. 8. Judicial integrity. Throughout his career, Kabir was known for his integrity, impartiality, and commitment to upholding the principles of justice. His decisions often reflected a balanced approach, considering both legal and humanitarian perspectives. Though, humanitarian approach, Kabir's judgments frequently highlighted the need for compassion and empathy in the administration of justice. He believed in the transformative power of the law to bring about positive social change and often incorporated these principles in his rulings. 3. Mentorship and leadership. As a senior judge and later as the Chief Justice of India, Kabir mentored many young lawyers and judges, inspiring them to pursue excellence in their legal careers. His leadership was characterized by an inclusive approach, encouraging dialogue and collaboration within the judiciary. 4. Public speaking and advocacy. Even after his retirement, Justice Kabir remained active in legal circles, participating in seminars, conferences, and public discussions. He continued to advocate for judicial reforms, human rights, and legal education, contributing to the ongoing discourse on these critical issues. Justice Altamus Kabir's contributions to the Indian judiciary are a testament to his dedication, intellect, and compassion. His tenure as the Chief Justice of India, though brief, was marked by significant rulings and initiatives that continue to influence the legal landscape. As a jurist, mentor, and advocate for justice, Kabir's legacy endures, inspiring future generations to uphold the values of integrity, fairness, and empathy in their pursuit of justice. His life and career serve as a beacon of excellence and commitment to the principles of the Indian Constitution and the rule of law.